you can meet these forces is to study the textbooks. There is no other way. See, Allah Bari Ta'ala gives us the secret. The secret is, Allah says, "Qul hatu burhanakum." Whenever anybody makes a claim, they're making a claim, they say, وَقَالُوا, they say, لَنْ يَدْخُلَ الْجَنَّةَ إِلَّا مَنْ كَانَ هُودًا أَوْ نَصَارًا. That you Muslims will never, never enter Jannat. There's no way. We have to master his book. Allah says, when they make any claim, it's still كَأَمَانِيُّهُمْ, that this is the wishful thinking, vain desires, hallucination. We say, bakwas, bakwas, babbling, babbling. Don't be afraid of them. Pull, tell them, how to burhanakum. Produce your proof, your burhan. In kuntum sadiqin, if you're speaking the truth, let's have a look at your certificate that entitles you to heaven and destines us to hell. Let's have a look at it. Did you do that? No. 1,000 years, 1,400 years, have you been asking them for the burhan? No. I want to know why. I'm asking the Arabs, how is it that you read this and you didn't do the job? 1,400 years, the Muslims are supreme in Egypt. 1,400 years. And today they are boasting there are 10 million Coptic Christians there. In Egypt. 1,400 years, you had a good inning. And in 1,400 years, you could make a dent in the Christian community? Why? Simple reason, you didn't ask for this burhan. And unless you ask for this burhan, you can't talk. There's no way you can open the subject with them. They're already, they're programmed, brainwashed to say, Christ died for the sins, salvation is yours. You can sweat it out. 5 times a day you can pray, fast for 1 whole month. These are all like filthy rags, he says. Rubbish, worthless rubbish. He says, salvation only comes through the blood of the Lord Jesus. Once you accept that, all of our philosophy, psychology, logic, it won't make a headway. You've got to break through. And the only way you can break through is, Kul hatu burhanakum. Let us have a look at your burhan, your proof. And when you see that, you find it's all hocus pocus. You can find, you can go to town, you can crack his skull. He hasn't got a thing. Wallah, he hasn't got a thing. And there isn't Christians born who can stand before you if you only master these little pebbles, these little booklets. And each and every Muslim should be going and doing his job. You don't wait for Ahmad Didat or Sheikh bin Baz or so and so, Sheikh. This is every Muslim's duty. According to your capacity, just learn these things, master them, and go to town, man. It's a privilege Allah has given you and me. He's given you a deen that's to master, overcome, and supersede them all, bulldoze them all. That's what Allah says. This is the destiny of his deen. وَلَوْ كَرِهَ الْمُشْرِكُونَ. He said, now mind how the mushrik might not like it. This is the destiny of his deen. Master them all, bulldoze them all. You believe in it? You believe in it? Yes. I want to hear. Yes, yes. That's why you're sitting on your backside doing nothing. Yeah, we're doing nothing. You sit on our backside doing nothing. We believe what you believe. You don't really believe. That's the trouble. We say we believe, we don't really believe. However, yes, my son.